I'm losing my mind, trying to stay inside the line.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know it's been a long time since the last time I posted on my channel, almost 3 months or more, I guess. And those who are genuinely waiting for my videos and who ask me every day when's the next video coming, I'm really sorry for disappointing you. And I'm back with the bang. And for today's video, what we're gonna do is we will go ahead, try and test out the viral TikTok life hacks. I have 3-4 life hacks that we'll try and see if it really works in real life or not. And before getting into today's video, I just want to take out some little amount of time and say something, make a statement, make a disclaimer, or whatever you guys just want to call it. I've been getting some messages, you know, like I don't want to say trollers, some negative messages that why I don't speak in Tibetan. And you know, people are like, you're Tibetan but you're not speaking in Tibetan on your channel and all this thing. I totally understand where it comes from, but I just want to say, like, my main motive of making videos on YouTube and having a channel is because I want to reach out to as many people as possible from my channel and from these videos that I upload. And that's my only motive why I speak in English on my channel. My viewers are not only restricted to Tibetans. I have lots of Indian friends and they don't understand Tibetan. So just because I want to reach out to larger amount of audience, that's why I choose to speak in English. Get into today's video, guys. So yeah guys, so to try out the first life hack, I'm here at the mall, so before trying and testing out the first hack, let's go and watch the video together. Here and I have the 500 note here. Not really sure if it's gonna work because that was on a dollar, so it's a rupee. So let's try it. I just scrambled it, so let's go ahead and try the second life hack. Kind of works. Can you guys see, like, some of the windows are small? You guys cannot see the girls, can you? So I give it a big thumbs up because it did work somehow. So the second life hack, it did work. If you have any like wrinkled note, don't worry, just go ahead and do this life hack because your girl just tried out, it does work.
Okay, now let's go ahead and watch the third life hack.
Fuck love, it's all a lie. I can't sleep, I'd rather die than see that look in your eye. Sucks that I'm
not. Airport right here, I have my phone and I have the earphones. So let's go ahead and try. Actually, I have the AirPod already on. So I'm just playing a song right now. So here's the case. I'm gonna connect the earphone. And so yeah, I already have the AirPods, so I just let my sister wear it and she'll check if she can really hear what I'm hearing on my AirPods or not. So yeah, connected the earphones and my sister has the earphone on. Can you hear what I'm listening to? Can you hear?
No.
So it's a fail. I thought it would work, and if it works, it would be really convenient when you have like 2-3 friends, so you guys can like all jam to one single song from one phone. But sadly it doesn't work, so this third life hack is a fail. So here we go, the fourth or the final TikTok life hack. It's basically an Insta hack too, so we're gonna go ahead and watch the video first and then we'll test it out. Let's go ahead and try the life hack that we just watched. So yeah, let me open my Instagram. Yeah, so I'll choose this picture, go to the art, long press, choose the eraser, and ta-da! It worked. It gives you like a kind of a cool effect and a new kind of personalized story to Instagram, so it's cool. Let me upload it. So yeah guys, the last and the final TikTok life hack is also a success. And so yeah, with this it's the end of today's video, and I hope you guys like it. And if you guys try any of these life hacks, then please do send me the photos and tag me on my Instagram. I'll leave my Instagram handle down below. I just want to see you guys trying out the hacks that I just tried. So yeah guys, until next time, take care, bye bye, see you soon. And yeah, before signing out, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Love you all.